our week off. This video is to all you stylists. I mean, you're in a great career. You have what a lot of people don't have access to, something you love to do, and it can take you places. We have been to, where was that? To San Juan.
St. Thomas.
What I have? We're going to St.
Bunch of places.
St. Martin.
Barbados. Barbados.
Barbados. Yeah. Oh my God.
Guyana land.
Yeah, Barbados was a fool. And when I tell you a fool, I love Barbados. They will cuss you out and smile at the same time. I love Barbados, okay?
Yeah.
We almost got cut, okay? We went to the project. It was cracking. So,
but needed.
Yeah, yeah.
Much needed.
So, what about St. Lucia?
St. Lucia. Awesome.
Now you gotta have the right tour guide. This dude is a beast.
Okay.
He's right.
St. Lucia is beautiful. The colors are beautiful.
Yeah.
It's just awesome. I got my little bracelet going on here too, my St. Lucia bracelet. But we are at the highest point right now. And I am just loving the atmosphere. I'm loving the colors. We're gonna find some food later. Yeah. And
but one thing I should say for all you natural hair guys, I think this is one place you should come to, because this is where they really, really embrace like their culture, their understanding. It's not about what you want me to look like, how you want me to feel, what you want me to use. I have my own individuality.
Yeah.
I have my own things, and this is their attitude. If you don't like it, screw you.
Yeah.
You can go find somebody else. I really don't care. But I'm going to make it happen for me. I think that's awesome. We need to adapt that back where we come from.
I like the people here. Yeah. I can, yeah, literally in the States, we need to bring the love. All the black people out here are awesome. We've got nothing but positive attitudes.
Yes.
The dreads are awesome. They have a lot of beautiful styles. And
I think it's
just awesome. But I love the attitude. Everybody embraces each other. Everybody's cool. It's happy. It's not a lot of extra. So, I do love that about the islands, for sure. So, wanted to say hi though and show you guys where we're at. We're taking our week off. We're gonna start doing this twice a year. You know what I'm saying? Forget that, you know, working all your life and not enjoying it. So yeah. So we're taking our week off. You know, we got tons of people in Houston mad, he's not there doing hair. But hey,
I got 52 points now.
I'm not answering my phone this whole trip. Like, my phone is off. Okay? So enjoy that.
Yes.
But but we just want to say hi, show you what we're doing. We're out here having fun. We went to a lot of beauty supplies, a lot of hair stores. It's just awesome. So
they have, but you know what? One thing that you guys should appreciate, I seen a can of hairspray for $50.
Okay.
$50. Now, if you at home and you're not taking care of your shit, I bet you won't come over here and buy a can of hairspray for $50.
Okay.
I bet you that. Now let's see how you take care of business now, my friend.
Okay.
Yep. Signing out.
We'll see you later.
Okay.